All right, last race I can run today before I gotta bail out for supercars. We only got 5 trucks here, and the other 2 Pro 2s are way faster than I am, so we might have to see if we can make some magic happen at the start.
Green, green, green. Got one on your left. Keep right there. Clear on the left. There you go, man. Good job. Good job. The next car is the leader.
Ooh!
Let me go with the line.
Thank you.
5 to go at the line. Got about 5 left. That's more than enough to finish. Man, 2 to go. Got about 2 laps left on fuel. white flag this time by. One more to go. You have about one lap of fuel left. This time by.
Good run, Josh.
Great job, driver.
Thanks, Mike. Good race.
Yeah, I think last time we raced here, you only beat me by 14 seconds. I think I'm getting quicker.
There you go. Keep shaving that time down. What happened to Daniel?
That is an excellent question. I looked down and he went from like 1 second behind me to 4 seconds, and then he just kind of fell off from there. And the next thing I knew, I saw his notification come up on the top of the screen.
Oh yeah, bummer.
I don't know if he caught a fence and bent something or what the deal was.
Yeah, I suppose that's all it takes. I was running a new setup. I was actually wondering if it was going to make it without braking. I haven't really tested it in a full race yet. Seemed good, though.
Oh, I thought you were going to say that's why I was closer to you this time.
No. Nope. It felt good.
All right, man. Have a good one.
You too.